Hello, my friends in Momentum Boost Land. Welcome to another Momentum Boost. I'm your host, Adrienne Gold Davis, and I'm so happy that you're joining us all here today. So we're going to end this week on a really high note. This is going to be an incredible concert with the creator and frontman for New York City band Soul Farm and City Grass. He is the musical mastermind, multi-talented Noah Solomon. Now, Noah has toured and performed across the world. He's also been a cantor and a musician in residence at various synagogues, and he continues to bring the power of Ruach, which is spirit, to people everywhere. So you're gonna love it. Welcome, Noah.
Thank you, Adrienne, so much for that beautiful introduction. I'm humbled. Thank you guys, everybody, for tuning in, and thank you Momentum for having me. What a pleasure, what an honor to be with you all. She said it's concert. It's sort of a concert, but also I'm hoping that's going to be somewhat of a sing-along. We have a word in Yiddish that we call kumzitz, which means come and sit, and this is a traditional word for sitting down and singing together. And something really special happens when I know we can't hear each other, but even just from our respective homes all singing, we're still going to create something beautiful, I think, that the world needs right now more than ever. So we'll start with a song that I'm sure everybody who's ever heard any song in Hebrew knows. Please join me. This is a song for peace, something we very much need right now in this country as well and around the world. Oh, say shalom bimomav. Hu yase shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'imru imru amen. Ose shalom imomar. Hu yase shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Oh, yase shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yase shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yase shalom, oh, yase shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'imru imru amen. Yase shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yase shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yase shalom. Shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yase shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yase shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Shalom to everybody. Have a beginning of a new time, a new era of peace. I'm going to continue with a song that you're sure everybody can also join in on. This is another beautiful song written actually by Shlomo Karlbach for the Soviet Jewry at the time when they were, before they were allowed to leave the Soviet Union. He went to visit over there and he wrote his song, and eventually they were able to all come to Israel and to leave. But this is Am Yisrael Chai. You all know it. Join me. Yeah.
Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael Chai. Hey, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael Chai. Hey, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael Chai. Oh, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael Chai. Oh, Ravinu Chai. Hey, oh, Ravinu Chai. Oh, Ravinu, oh, Ravinu, oh, Ravinu Chai. Oh, Avinu Chai, Or Avinu Chai, Or Avinu, Or Avinu, Or Avinu Chai. Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael Chai. Hey, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael Chai. Oh, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael Chai. Hey, Am Yisrael, Am Yisrael Chai. Or Avinu Chai, Hey, Or Avinu Chai, Or Avinu, Or Avinu, Or Avinu Chai. Or Avinu.
I love seeing all your faces singing and dancing. It's amazing. We are going to move into a little bit of maybe some Shabbat songs. And the song to me epitomizes Shabbat more than any other song is the beautiful song we sing to the angels, which is a song called Shalom Aleichem. And there's two versions of this song that I know. There's one more traditional that you get, and there's another one that's a little bit more upbeat, and I'm kind of torn between which one to do. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna maybe do a little medley. We'll start with the slow one, and we'll work our way up into the faster version of Shalom Aleichem. So join me. This is a song asking the angels to come surround us, and we boy do we can use any protection we can get these days. So this is for the angels of peace, angels of tranquility.
Shalom Aleichem, Malachei Asharit, Malachei Elyon, Mimelech, Malchei Amlachim, Akadosh Baruch Hu. O Boachem L'Shalom, Shalom, Malachei Elyon. O Mimelech, Malchei Amlachim, Akadosh Baruch Hu. Baruchuni L'Shalom, Malachei Shalom, Malachei Malachei Asharit, Malachei Elyon, Mimelech Malchei Amlachim, Hakadosh Baruch Hu. Shalom Aleichem, Malachei Asharit, Malachei Elyon, Mimelech Malchei Amlachim, Hakadosh Baruch Hu. Hay Shalom Aleichem, Malachei Asharit, Malachei Baruch Hu, Baruch Hu, Nir Shalom, Malachei Shalom, Malachei shalom malachei, shalom malachei, elyonim, melech malchei, amlachim, hakadosh, baruch hu.
Little shalom aleichem medley. Shabbat shalom to everybody. Now we're, I know we're not, it's not quite sundown, but we're already in the mode, feeling it. And I got to say, through this quarantine, it's been really nice to have Shabbat. It's one of the few things, one time that you can turn off the news and give yourself a little break. I recommend doing that, no matter what your level of observance or non-observance is. Just give yourself a little break sometimes, once a week. And all right, let's move on. Let's sing something that everybody can join on in English. I thought we'd do some James Taylor. He's got a beautiful song called You've Got a Friend. And if you give me 1 second, I'm just going to get a capo to make this easier for everybody to join in my key. Okay. All right. When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand, oh, and nothing, yeah, nothing is going right, oh, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name and you know wherever I am I'll come running to see you again. Oh, winter, spring, summer or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yeah, 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 you got a friend. If the sky above us should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old known north wind should be head together and call my name out loud, and soon I've been knocking upon your door. Oh, winter, spring, summer or fall, all you got to do is call and I'll be there. They'll hurt you and desert you. They'll take your soul if you let them. Don't you let them. You just call out my name and you know wherever I am I'll come running to see you again. Oh, to do is call and I'll be there, yeah, 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 you got a friend. Let's sing that chorus one more time. You just call out my name and you know wherever I am I'll come running. Ah, winter, spring, summer, or fall,
cold, and I'll be there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got a friend. You got a friend.
Thank you so much. So nice to see you singing along. Yeah, that's one of the songs that just, I don't know, this time of year touches me especially, because we all miss hanging out with friends so much. And it's just, I hope this is all over real soon and we can actually see our friends, all of them soon, not just little bubbles here and there. Okay, so what else should we do? We had a couple of options here. We're going to do maybe, how are we doing on time? We have a little time. So thinking we could do maybe Aniva Ata. This is a beautiful song written by an Israeli songwriter named Arik Einstein, and he died, I guess, about a year or two now. And the song, the words to it are Aniva Ata Nishane Et HaOlam. You and I can fix this world. And he says, he goes on to say, I know it's been said before, but it doesn't matter. We have to, we can't forget that. Every person has the power to fix the world, starting with fixing yourself. So if you know it, sing with me. If you don't, I'll come around to the chorus, which is real simple. Ani ve'ata neshane et aholam. You and me can fix the world.
Ani ve'ata neshane et aholam. Ani ve'ata אז יבואו כבר כולם אמרו את זה קודם לפניי לא משנה
Here we go
אני ואתה ננשן את העולם אני ואתה ננסה מההתחלה יהיה לנו רע אין דבר, זה לא נורא אמרו את זה קודם לפניי לא משנה
Here we go
אני ואתה נשנה את העולם
I'm gonna try a translation in English
You and I, we can change this world You and I Then everyone will come It's been said before me Many times nonetheless You and I We can change the world Ani ve'ata Neshane et ha'olam Ani ve'ata אז יבואו כבר כולם אמרו את זה קודם לפניי לא משנה אני ואתה נשנה את העולם
Thank you so much for singing. All right. So, we wanted to do another big sing-along song, and we had a little discussion beforehand, which one. We moved around a couple of songs, and I think that the winner is One Love. So this is, of course, something we can all agree on. And a beautiful song written by Bob Marley, When My Mind Was One of the Prophets of this generation. Sing with me, Song of Unity.
One love, one heart, let's get together and feel alright. Hear the children crying, one love, hear them singing, one heart, yeah. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I'll feel alright. Oh, let's get together and feel alright. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let them all make all their dirty remarks, one love. There is one question I'd really love to ask. Oh, is there
hopeless sinner who have hurt on mankind just to save his own believing. One love, what about a one heart? Yeah, let's get together and feel alright. As it was in the beginning, one love, so it shall be in the end, one heart. Oh, give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I'll feel alright. Saying, let's get together and feel alright. Oh, let's get together, fight this holy Armageddon. When a man comes, there'll be no doom. Have a pity on those whose chances go thinner, 'cause there ain't no hiding place from the Father of creation. One love, one heart, let's get together and feel alright. Oh, give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I'll feel, oh, come on, yeah, let's get together and feel alright. Oh, give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I'll
So we had an idea to do a little bit of drumming with everybody. If anybody who's got a drum, if you have one, maybe a souvenir you picked up somewhere or any kind of drum is great. If you don't have a drum, no worries. We can use a tabletop. You can use a book. You can use an empty pot, or you can use your hands. We can just clap it out. And what I'd like to do is maybe teach everybody a little rhythm. So let me tilt this a little bit so you can see the drum. All right. So if you do have a drum, the idea is that we're going to try to get two different tones out of it. The first tone is going to be achieved by hitting the center of the drum, which is a bass. And the other tone is going to be the hitting the side and getting what's called a tone. We got bass, tone. Okay? And if you don't have a drum, same thing with table. You can use a fist for the pump on the table, boom. And then you can use the slap for the slap. If you're doing with claps, you can just have fun. okay. So the rhythm we're going to learn I call it the Israeli beat. It's kind of a song that you'll hear in most Israeli songs. You'll hear it if it's especially from the Mizrahi, kind of from that part of the world, Mizrahi beat. And it sound. I'll demonstrate it first quickly, and then we'll do it slowly. Break it down. So it sounds like this. So the basics of it are boom, cha, boom, cha, boom, cha, boom, cha, boom, cha, boom, cha. And if you want to remember how that goes, I like to tell when I teach kids, I say, oompa loompa, oompa loompa, oompa loompa, oompa loompa. And that kind of works. If you're clapping it out. One. So it's loud, soft, soft, loud, soft, soft. You're clapping. All right, hopefully everybody's got that together. So let's start clapping, and we're going to do Od Yavo Shalom. It's a song that I'm sure everybody knows. So let's join together. We'll do a little bit of maybe a drum jam in the middle of it. We'll start with some, just get the beat going. That's right.
Shalom aleinu, od yavo shalom aleinu ve'al kolam.
Shabbat Shalom. All right. I'm feeling your energy through the screen, folks. I know it's not the same as being in person, but I'm feeling energy. Thank you. How are we doing on time? I'm not sure. Do we have time for a song or two more, or? I'm going to take that as a yes. I don't know. Yes, okay. All right, that's the song? Okay, great. So, if anybody has really urgent requests, you can throw them in the chats, and I can check them out. Otherwise, maybe I'll pick a song that's a good sing-along. So, we talked about a couple of good sing-alongs. We talked about maybe, let's do actually, maybe we'll do one slow, quick song while we get some ideas for a good sing-along. This is a beautiful song also that I think that's something really important that kind of touches my heart when I hear the words of this song these days. The words are Eli, Eli. And hopefully you guys know the words to it, but basically the song is saying, Eli, Eli, my God, Shelo Yigamer Lolam, that should never end the sand, the ocean, the sound of the water, and all the things that we love in this world. So let's sing it together. Eli, Eli, Shelo Yigamer Leolam, Achol Ve'ayam, Eshushel Amayim, Ve'ak Hashamayim, Tfilat Ha'adam, Achol Ve'ayam, Eshushel Amayim, Ve'ak Hashamayim, Tfilat Ha'adam, Eli, Eli, Shelo Shamayim tfilat ha'adam Achol ve'ayam Rishush el ha'mayim Berak ha'shamayim tfilat ha'adam. Beautiful.
Thank you so much, Noah, really, for sharing your time and your fabulous heart and your beautiful music with us today. I know I danced my heart out.